There are 100 members of the Iowa House, 64 of whom are Republican. In the end, supporters only got the bare minimum to pass the amendment.
Why are we doing this to our kids and to the AEAs? Because the governor wants it. Well, you know what? I don't work for the governor. I work for Iowans.
Paraeducators are there every day beside my kids. And they're underpaid.
I know facing a political leader is hard. I know facing a governor is hard. But facing parents in despair is far harder. Please do the right thing. Please vote against this bill.
To say that this is destroying them, an attack on them, disrupting them, is ridiculous in my mind.
The bill now goes back to the Iowa Senate, where it will have to be voted on again before it can make its way to Governor Kim Reynolds' desk. Senate Majority Leader Jack Whitford says he looks forward to having discussions next week on the amendment. At the Iowa State Capitol, I'm Connor Hendricks reporting.